A mathematical set is simply a bunch of distinct or different elements. The typical operations on a set appear on the monitor. A simple implementation uses an array B with, say, the n integers occupying B sub 0 dot dot n minus 1. We show an example with n equal 5. A request to add an element involves first determining whether the element is already in B0 dot dot n minus 1, because it can't be added if it's already there. Similarly, a request to remove an element involves determining whether the element is in the array segment. A search for E is typically made starting at the beginning and looking at every element until E is found, or until the end is reached, meaning E is not in the set. This takes expected time order n and worst case time order n. So operations add and remove take O n time. If the elements are from an ordered set, we could keep B0 dot dot n minus 1 in ascending order, and then use binary search to see whether a value is in the set. This reduces the lookup time to order log n. However, operation add would still take expected case and worst case time order n, because adding a very small value requires moving everything up one element. For example, adding 2 to 13458 requires moving 3458 up one position in the array.